Well, amFAR knows we are that close to finding that cure, and you can't stop until you find it. And I think that's why they're amazing. I've always felt privileged to be here because of the work that they do, because of their dedication, because of how global they are with the work that they do with AIDS and trying to find a cure. Yeah, it's pretty incredible. It really is. They have been tireless. It's been nonstop, and it's a beautiful thing.